register the house.
Okay, so I figure I'm up here, I might as well do it, and that's the Chester Hill lookout. Lots of people have done it, it's a pretty much a go-to, so. I was at Broadview Station after doing the Eastern Avenue walk, and figured, well, I'm here, I might as well do it, it's a 10-minute walk up. I've got 20% battery, so I'm trusting I'm going to be okay to get this done. Oh, an old stretch of Broadview here. Right. I guess I spent some time on summer of my 16th year. I was 16. One of my friends' sisters had an apartment up here and they were away, so we all kind of hung out at it for the summer, which was kind of fun. We had a little bit of freedom. So and honestly, the area hasn't changed all that much. There are some changes. But really, the feel is very much the same. There's a lot of low-rise apartments. Just a couple of high-rises in the distance. I figured I might as well do this since I'm here. And I've never done this walk. I've never actually seen this view myself, so why not do it now? Actually, here used to be one of my favorite bookstores. And now it's Broadview Espresso, and nothing wrong with a coffee shop. Now across the street, actually, one of my friends lived there for a while too, and I was here a few times with him hanging out. Across the street, because I need to anyway. So, where this new row of townhouses, I guess, is, used to be a beer store. And before that, after that was a paint store, and now I don't know when these went up. The little apartment building going in there, that's where my friend's sister's apartment was that we hung out at during that summer. A good location, close to downtown, the clubs and everything. We couldn't get into the clubs, but we did have our own scene going at that point. And there's like an older mural up there, and it looks like it's been fading over the years. Some gallery. Not sure if it's still open. Coming up to Chester Hill now. Wind picking up a bit, but that's all right. And warning Chester Hill people, here comes an annoying person with a camera once again. See how busy this actually is today. Being a long weekend, might be people down here to take a look. Bit of Halloween decorations going on here.
You don't know.
Looks like a fair amount of people down that way. Obviously an area that's going to go all out for Halloween.
It looks like we might get some nice fall colors down here today. Fortunately, the sun is in the wrong direction for us right now. There is the sun glare skyline for you. Don Valley Parkway and the Bayview Extension and the Brickworks, and I'm figuring Midtown up there. Back to the front of the skyline here. Sweep. And with that, I'm going to call it a day, as I'm sure my battery levels are just about done.